Crikey, it's an actual dead body.
It's quiet today. Nobody's interested in fighting.
I could use your help.
Cool.
Miss Plum has, although reluctantly, accepted your challenge. All weapons permitted. May the strongest brutes win.
And as of this moment, you all work for us. Use a hand.
What the hell? Someone help!
Finish my second shot at my side. Serves you right.
How are you there, Evie?
I'm your man. Huh. Lazarus.
Seems a letter has come for Jacob.
Sorry to be frank, old girl, but your outfit looks a bit tatty. Dear Mr. Starrick, men hired. Strike tomorrow. Disraeli's death will stall Corrupt Practices Act indefinitely. Gladstone will be far more pliable. May the father, etc., be... So Starrick's got his finger in politics, has he? I need to enter the Sinopian Club and find out who B is.
Tread delicately around Parliament.
As if I don't usually.
Your indiscretion at the Bank of England caused British currency to nearly collapse.
Nearly is the operative word. Speaking of collapses, what of the key you found that unlocks very little?
Henry took it for research. I am confident that the vault is ours.
Nearly ours, Evie. Nearly.